I knew the king jellyfish was big, but who knew he had such a beautiful voice?
I have brought you two here to face a great challenge.
I've got nerves of steel and muscles of sand.
And eyes of jelly.
My Poseidon has been breached by a mighty foe whom you must vanquish.
Bring it on, Your Highness! Bring it on!
In this corner, defending the Poseidon, a small square guy. And his challenger, a huge murderous robot shaped like a squirrel.
Look, it's a giraffe.
I think I need to get home to feed Gary.
I wanna play!
Epic, we're not playing! We're fighting for our lives!
I wanna play!
Oh, all right!
An electrifying match!
That was fun! Your turn, SpongeBob!
Oh?
That robot is down and staying down! What an upset here at the Poseidon! That was quite a battle. Tell him what he's won, Johnny. It's a new power, the Bubble Bowl. But wait, there's more. A golden spatula. And that's not all. A gift certificate for $5.32 to Dean's little shop of dried fish flakes and flowers.
Oh, thank you. It all means so much. I promised myself I wouldn't cry.
Cry all you want. But not here. We just waxed the floors.
Well, the security system has been shut down, and we got a good checkup.
Hooray for justice in all its multi-splendor glory!
Yeah, well, Justice Boy, you also cut the power to the Mermalayer's VCS. That's Villain Containment System.
Is that bad?
Does Mermaid Man smell like sour milk?
Yes! Yes, I do!
Oh, no. It looks like one of the villains is broken free.
What's that? An evil doer on the loose?
Who is it?
Man Ray? The atomic flounder? The dirty bubble?
No, worse than that. He's your archenemy, Prawn.
Prawn!
Did someone call? Oh, I thought maybe I was looking at superheroes. But now I see it's just a couple of pieces of gnarled driftwood.
Prawn! I'll never forgive you, you madman!
What did Prawn do?
The worst thing you can imagine. He put all of Mermaid Man's white clothes in the washer with a red sock.
Everything I own turned pink! Pink!
How horrible!
Personally, I thought pink made you very pretty.
Really?
Sure, pretty stupid. Yikes. What is that yellow thing? Some kind of mold?
I'm not mold, I'm a sponge. There's a cellular difference. A cellular difference!
Yeah, yeah. Thanks for the lesson, Dr. Science. See you later, Pinky.
By the seven seas, Prawn. I shall not rest until you are captured! But first, I shall have to change from my secret identity into Mermaid Man!
You don't have a secret identity, you old coot. Maybe you better take care of Prawn while I take care of this.
I shall avenge you, Mermaid Man!
again! This is not fair! I've got the frozen wedgie for this! Is this the end of Prawn?
Prawn is safely locked away again, thanks to you, Frankie!
My name's SpongeBob.
Here, I found this in my sock drawer, next to a bunch of pink socks. It's another golden spatula.
Thank you, Mermaid Man. I shall always live my life by your shining example. Let goodness and kindness...
Are you still here?
Wow, that robot looks like Patrick. And a trap seems just as bad.
This day just doesn't seem to be getting any better.
SpongeBob, hurry! Squidward's in more trouble than a chili relleno in a pan of grease. We have to help!
You're right, Sandy. But if that robot really is like Patrick, he'll eat us for dessert! What should we do?
Well, we better figure something out, and pronto!
Maybe that button on his back is a self-destruct. I'll try to hit it.
Good idea, SpongeBob, but it's time to stop yapping and get to it! That does it! You pushed this squirrel too far! Get ready for a hot fudge twister, Texas style!
Roll out some robot punishment.
Thanks for saving me, guys. I never thought I'd say this, SpongeBob, but I owe you big time.
Thanks, Sandy. We'd still be popsicles if it wasn't for her.
Aw, shucks. You fellers are gonna make me blush.
I think I have fudge in my pants. Ship back and defeated the robots.
That you did. But now that I look at it, I think I'll keep this golden spatula. It's so nice and shiny. It reminds me of my first buried treasure.
But what about our deal?
Never make a deal with a ghost. Deals don't mean anything to me. Except for that great deal I got on a butter churn back in 1873. What a prize, I tell you, nothing beats creamy, hand-churned butter.
Wait just a cotton-picking minute, Butter Boy. We did all that stuff, and you're backing out like a sea weasel.
Sea weasel? Ah, them's fighting birds! If you want this gold thingy so bad, come and get it.
You're on. Had enough, you dirty ghost?
Dirty? I'll have you know this jacket has been cleaned. Twice!
Everyone stop fighting! I think I have an idea!
Here you go!
Oh! It looks like my ship! It's even got all the little mold and flies! How thoughtful! All right, you little rapscallions! Here's the golden spatula!
Look at that guy! That big square head and those short shorts? That's the most hideous thing I've ever seen!
Wait! That hideous thing looks like me!
I always knew SpongeBob would be the death of me!
Jump in, jelly beans! A robot SpongeBob!
There's definitely something funny going on here. And I don't mean you. Something else funny. Plankton! You're behind all this, aren't you?
Yes, yes, it was me all the time! Behold, the Duplicatotron! I registered the name, so don't even think of ripping me off. With this, I can make a robot copy of anyone. I was going to make an army of loyal robots that would obey my every command.
But they're running amok!
I forgot to set the switch to obey Plankton! But now that Daddy's home, I can fix that! What's wrong now? It should be working!
It is working! They're obeying me!
I knew I shouldn't have made a copy of myself, but I'm just so cute!
You've interfered with my plans for the last time! SpongeBob, meet SpongeBob!
SpongeBob.
Hi, how do you do? Allow me to introduce my friends, Patrick, Sandy.
Enough! Prepare to meet your doom! Supposed to get married next week.
Did he say married?
I'll repair you, baby.
Oh, I'm shrinking!
No, Patrick. I think the robot is getting bigger!
SpongeBob, he just flew into your head!
Well, then I'm going to follow him into my head. I mean, into my robot version's head. Which is like my head, but bigger and more metallic.
Will you go already?
Here I come, Robot Plankton!
This is just getting too weird for me.
I'm becoming a lawyer. You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you oversized coffee grinder! Oh yeah? I'll show you! Come here and fight like a monster!
Well, Plankton, I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time, I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do!
Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe.